Oh, looks like I muted my mic. Oh, we're back. Oh. I'm back. What was it? Thursday? I think it's been since Thursday I haven't streamed. I actually do feel kind of nervous. But hey, we're here. Time to do some piano playing. Let's see. Hop on over. How's it sound, volume-wise? I had to do some audio adjustments, because last time there was some bad clipping that I noticed. Interesting chord. So, Thursday night, I went to see Madian in concert. That was a lot of fun. Hanging out in Toronto was pretty cool. Alright? Pretty good? That's good. Thank you. Yeah, Madian's concert was insane. I will share some more stuff about it on the Discord, like the music that they make, and the opener act too, Young Bae. Pretty slick stuff. They both liked the tweet that I made, both Madian and Young Bae, so that was really nice. Man, it's been a long time since I've been to a concert. So, going to Madian's, like, you know. We were on the top floor, my brother and I. So we were, like, avoiding people. We were on the top floor, yeah. So we had a good view of the crowd and the stage itself. So we saw the whole picture. Okay, but I think it's time to hop on over. Piano time. Hopefully it all works. I'll keep an eye on chat on my phone here. Concerts are a rare thing for you? Yeah, I'm glad this concert went through, because, you know, COVID stuff has been stopping a lot of that recently. Yeah, Y-Rate, I got an extra camera over there. Got it all set up. You know, because I have to face the audience when I'm playing the piano. My whole setup is kind of weird. Why was the robot angry? Because someone kept pressing his buttons. Yeah. I'll try playing some Madian tunes. I'm feeling it after watching the concert. I did play a bit of The City there by Madian. Oh no, not The City. You're on. I guess I'll play The City next. Xeon Z, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it, thank you. Although now that I look at it again, it's probably Excision. The sound is wobbling a bit. Would it be the quality of the stream, maybe? Thank you. Sounds good, Ryweight? Buy rate, sounds good. That was a bit of the city. Man. Yeah, I'm playing all these like from memory, so I didn't really practice these songs. The sound right now is a little wobbly. Like when I'm talking? Piano tends to sound a little different when it's in a lower quality. What resolution are you running at? 720p? Hey Nathan, let me try switching the instrument. Yeah, it might be auto taking, changing the quality. If there's something weird with the audio, Y-Rate says it's okay, but I'll double check after the stream's over. But for now, I wonder what song I should play next. No, I don't make a set list. I go all in with the improv, so I just do everything on the spot. Maybe I'll hop on over to Love Live. Love Live Tunes, huh? I think that one was called Tori Koriko Please by Azalea. I'm a pretty big Azalea fan. I think I'll just hang around their tunes for a bit. Something from Breath of the Wild, huh? I'm trying to think of tunes from that game. Oh no, I can't really remember the village themes. Oh my goodness, it's been so long since I played that game. Wow, I'm drawing a blank. Breath of the Wild. All I remember are like... like piano ambience like that. Thank you. That tune was the Clock Tower theme, right? From Majora's Mask? I remember the melody pretty well. I'll play a little excerpt of a song that I learned in high school, thanks to an anime called Kids on the Slope. I relearned the song for a bit. That was a little bit of a lullaby of Birdland. I learned the piano part for that in jazz band when I was in high school. Although I can't find my sheet music, so I had to like use the internet to like find the original copy. I'm gonna try playing a song that I learned like a long time ago, from memory. So it might be a little rough around the edges. This is not gonna be improvised, this is just me trying to remember the tune. Oh, how did it go? Let me think about it. Thank you. Oh, I got that far with the song. I think I'll try relearning that one. Oh. What was that called, though? I know it's a Zekbach song, so that's pretty good. What do kids on the slope play? Nathan, that's an anime about music. It's a very good show. I highly recommend it. The kids on the slope play music. I think I'll do an improv session now. I'll like improvise for a bit, so I'll make up some songs, make up some melodies. Alright, I see you, Nathan. New Kids on the Block, yeah. Unfortunately, I don't know any tunes by them. Thank you. That was pretty jazzy, but I don't actually know the chords for that. Relaxing tune. Thank you, Nathan. I think this time I'll try some Last Dinosaurs. Hey Alex, thanks for dropping in. What should I play next? Hey, Jaden, it's nice to see ya. Thanks for hopping in. I'm just making up tunes right now, off the top of my head. The stream's delayed on your end? Try doing a quick refresh. I know you might miss some content, but you'll be caught up. That might work. It might be my upload speed at home. Thank you. Jin, you wrote You're Late Twice. Team Rocket Hideout theme. Like from the originals? Oh no, I can't remember that either. You know what? Next time I'll bring up my iPad and then I can like look it up, look up the tune. Actually, it's 11 o'clock. Since it's 11 o'clock, let me do a real quick break. So I'm gonna boost an ad for a sec. So hang tight, hang tight. Okay, it looks like the ad is in progress. So while we're here, let me scooch this out. Yeah, da-da-da-da-da. Handy dandy. Handy dandy iPad. Ooh. I know, like, last time I used my phone to look stuff up. Oh, I must drink water while break time. Let's see. I guess I can look it up on my laptop, too. It's all good, though. I just need something to get quick access to. I guess there's going to be an ad on YouTube too. Oh. Team Rocket Hideout theme. How did that go again? I can't remember. That's really hard. This? That's a crazy one. Okay, I'll keep that on deck though. I'll keep my iPad on deck. There we go. Just in case there's like another, just in case there's another request that I don't know, I'll keep my iPad on deck. Okay, hopping back. Five refreshes and it's still delayed? Very delayed. Okay, that's good info. I think I know what the culprit is. It might be my laptop itself doing high quality encoding. Yeah, I wanted to try something new this time. It's interesting to see the effects of it now though. Thanks for the feedback. Super delayed? Dang. Okay. Let me check on my laptop too. Very good info. I see. That's like a whole chunky delay. I got it. Well, it's pretty tough when it's like that. That's wacky. Yeah, I think I know what the issue is. I'll fix it for next time. Well, I'll play a couple more songs and I'll call it a day. Call it a night. Yeah, I think a set list would be a good idea. It's tough to figure out what to do next. How many posters do I have? I'll give a count. Around 13 posters in my room. Nice to hear, Nathan. Yep, that's Persona tune. Although, if the delay really is that bad, then must be far behind, huh? Thank you. I just went through a bunch of anime tunes there, but yeah, I can't remember the names of them. The first one was like a Jujutsu Kaisen OP theme. Second one was a Sleepy Princess in the Demon Castle. I kind of want to see how far the stream behind is behind. It's only a few seconds behind now. It's weird. Behind is behind is stream we watching the watch music played playing, right? Man. Delay issues, huh? I think that's a first for the stream. Yeah, I changed some of the encoding settings from low latency quality to actual high quality. So I think that might have messed up something on my computer. But yeah, I'll try switching it back next time. I think I did hear like the wiggly piano sounds when I was listening to the stream itself. But yeah, I think I'm gonna finish it up here. Do something dramatic. That's pretty dramatic. Oops. There we go, there we go. Eleven 30. Nice, yeah, almost hour and a half of playing. I'll fix up the quality settings for next time. Okie dokie. Let's see. Oh, I guess I can put this back now. You got the lights here going on. Let me change that. If I can get it. Come on, come on. What the? Whew! My eyes. Okay. Back to the usual coloring. Tomorrow will probably be Genshin days. I gotta try the drink mixing event. That'll be fun. Yep. But we'll see what happens next time. Blue time? Yeah, it's blue time. This is my usual lighting. Get the blue effect. If I switch to the keyboard screen that I was working on. You can see it turns a little green with the blue effect. So yeah, I take off the filter that I have there. Okay. We'll call it there for today. Daylight savings kicking in, right? So wouldn't that mean would right now? Well, it's 11:30 now. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Bring it back next time with Genshin Hours on Monday. That'll be fun. Okay, talk show later. Good night. Thank you.